May 23rd, 2014. Ready to start my adventure? Just waiting for the first train of the day. First stop, Outer Bridge. Sun's coming out now. Clouded Epton Bridge. Off to the beer festival. So, just left the boxcar Goose in Epton Bridge. Really nice beer festival, really nice people, dogs in the pub. Definitely recommend visiting in Epton Bridge, or the colder area. Now, on to my next stop, which is Murfield. Some really nice hills. And then I got three sizes. Doing it. So, finally in Murfield for the second leg of the beer festival. Slightly delay on the train, but let's go on to the navigation and their beer festival. Navigation Murfield. Oh, it's a beer festival. I've tried breweries if I wanted to try on tap for such a long time. I was gonna almost stop for another hour, but funds are running low. So the next stop is Brick House. Yeah. 20 to 30 Cascales. From Lincolnshire. So every beer festival is themed different regions of the UK, but another great job by navigation in Murfield. If you ever are in the area, check it out. So I had a great time in Brick House, but it's raining really badly. I'm here in Wilton for the Cider Festival. Let's get inside. So I'm here in Wilton. And it's raining, as you can tell. From my hair. Set up this one, okay. Big House. Beer festival is really good. About 30 ales on and the staff was really cool. I got glass. Kind of festival, I didn't get the glass, so it was like one out of four so far. On to Jacob's next in Bradford. Just waiting for the bus. But yeah, that's some chips. Wait. Rain. Final pub of the day, final beer festival. Who would think I would hit 5 beer festivals? But I've probably hit about 7 pubs across 5 different cities, towns, / blah blah blah. Well, that's how one in your own town works.
Who was 2 phones and hit 4 beer festivals, 1 cider festival,
1 weekend, not only 1 weekend,
1 day, this guy.